landing site locked. Take us in.
going to need it anymore. Might as well take what we can.
Well, this looks like a nice spot for a lovely cup of tea before we return to the carnage. Shall we?
Look out! Bring it on!
lot on your mind?
I'd be happy to carry a few things for you.
Don't stay away too long.
What are you doing? This still has some value, you know.
Your hands. Don't want to get any ecliptic slime on your skin. Find anything useful? Thank you.
have taken out their shields.
Thank you.
So, we eating at the Sagebrook, or is it just a quick snack from the Terrabrew?
Anything I can help you with?
Hey, kind of breaking my concentration here.
Hey there. Glad to see you again.
I have a feeling today's going to be a great day.
It's amazing to think that this tree predates New Atlantis. Can you imagine all the changes it's seen? Much as I'm eager to explore the universe, there's nothing quite like the feeling of returning home.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
You ready to leave? Okay. We'll meet you on board your ship. Talk more when we get there. Once we land on Aquila, it's gonna be you and me. So if you want to do any freewheeling before then, Cora and I will just be riding passenger.
If you need something, I've got your back. Oh, it's difficult to put into words. Being with you is like, well, a dream come true. Good. Anytime you want to talk about our relationship, just let me know. God knows you've done that enough times for me. You be careful, okay?
I am at your service, Captain. Captain, I will proceed to my assigned post.
Set aside anything useful and just leave the rest.
What's that?
establish a laboratory like this at the lodge, but I just haven't found the time. This looks promising. That was locked. There must be something they don't want us to find.
service, Captain.
Everything looks good at my station, Captain. Things 5x5, Captain.
Well, that's good, Captain.